Evening, everybody. I'm going to sing a ballad for you tonight called West Virginia Mine Disaster. And I believe it's just important, you know, in this state, we love our coal miners for what they've done for our country. They've sacrificed their lives and sacrificed their time and their energy to power the electricity for the country. And I think it's important to honor them as well as provide resources for them, new jobs in agriculture, in solar energy, and ways for that, for us to do that through the coal field development program and through Solar Holler, both of which we just started previewed in the New York Times for the first time yesterday. And so these things are really important. So I hope you're occupied.